up, guys? Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your girl Amber.
And your boy Jay.
Thank you guys for tuning in. Today it is the 4th of July, so happy 4th. We can't wait to celebrate with our family, and we hope you guys have a great, safe holiday celebrating with yours. But before we get started, you want to tell them what they want
to
do?
Guys, if you are new here to the channel, make sure you like this video, hit the subscribe button, and hit that post notification bell so you never miss a video. But it is, like she said, the 4th of July, and we had so many requests come in for Independence Day songs for July, but we narrowed it down. We finally got it. Tell them who we got.
Neil Diamond. We like this artist, and you guys suggested that we check out the song America.
And he's got such a cool voice. Cool voice.
I am, I said. Okay. Yes, yes. I always bring me flowers anymore. Is my favorite. That one was by far my favorite.
But like we said, we always stick by our slogan. We got to get the people what they want. Y'all wanted Neil Diamond, America. Let's check it out. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Let's go. I was like, that was super cool. House went from beautiful strings being played with the orchestra.
Such a Neil Diamond vibe.
And then, boom, just that quick switch, the drums and the guitar. That was a really, really cool transition.
It was a nice intro, a nice little setup. You know, it kind of created this really big lead-in moment.
Far, we've been traveling far without a home. Not without a star. Free, only want to be free. We huddle close, hang on to a dream. On the boats and on the planes, they come into America. America.
like how it has like this dramatic quest, like hopeful.
It reminds you like a Broadway type.
Yeah. I think Neil Diamond can. That's just his voice and his showmanship, kind of just the way he commands the stage gives that vibe. But I like that the music is set up for the almost quest-like feel.
Yes, because it has like a gallop beat.
Yeah, for sure, the gallop beat. That's what I would have described it as too. But it's cool because it's talking about how our ancestors got here, you know? Mm-hmm. I think he said from a bow or a plane, and it's talking about Welcome to America or, you know, being in America. So I think it's cool that that's kind of the take on it, just how America is made of immigration, whether it be from less than stellar circumstances or, you know, just finding some way to get here. It's interesting.
Let's get back. They're coming to America. They're coming to America. Sweet land of liberty, of thee I sing, of thee I sing today.
That was a cool moment.
That's like the signature nail move that
I liked it because, you know, one of my favorite things about America is how we were created as a melting pot, you know, right. How we formed into this melting pot of all the people from around the world. And I like how he celebrated that and how eventually, you know, it meant hopes and dreams for a lot of people. So I think it was a cool song.
And Neil Diamond's also a great performer.
He is it. That's the thing.
Every time we see him.
No matter what, I feel like you're going to like a Neil Diamond performance because he's just, like you said, he's just like a great performer no matter what he does. Like, okay, you're good. That was good. It's just Neil.
But guys, that's going to be the end of today's video. We hope you all have an amazing 4th. Go have fun with your family.
Hey, be safe.
We're about to go have some fun. You're right. Be safe. As we always send you out of here, we love you. We thank you. We appreciate you. And remember, every single day that you wake up, it is a blessing and that you are blessed. And if you're new, RSR family members, to hit that subscribe button. You guys have a goal every day, just like we do. Tell them that goal, Mom.
Okay, you got to make somebody smile.
We love y'all and we'll see y'all later.